Hey, I'm Sia, your sales enablement trainer at MedConnect Solutions. Today, I'll help you, our new sales rep, effectively use our cold email template to stand out in your prospects' inboxes and maximize your outreach success. Cold emails are an essential tool for reaching out to potential clients who might not be aware of our solution. A well-crafted cold email can grab the recipient's attention, demonstrate value, and encourage a response. That's why our cold email script is designed to achieve these objectives while allowing customization to suit specific prospects and situations. To create an effective cold email, keep these characteristics in mind. First, keep it simple. Use clear and concise language. Second, get to the point. Focus on the main message and avoid unnecessary information. Third, use concrete examples. Provide specific data or information that support your message. Let's have a look at our cold email template. The subject line is crucial. It's the first thing your prospect sees and shapes their impression of your company, including what solution you offer. Make sure to convey this information clearly. Now, let's dive into the message body. As you can see, we kept the email template short and concise. You can split the script into four parts. To begin, provide a brief introduction. Next, acknowledge the prospect's problem. Then, offer a solution to the problem using our product. Finally, conclude the email with a clear call to action that results in a discovery call. Now that you've seen our standard cold email template, let's discuss how to customize it for individual prospects. As you could imagine, there is no silver bullet in cold emailing. Customization is crucial for standing out in every inbox. To tailor our cold email template, start by researching your prospect and finding something that connects them to the problem our solution solves. This can be a recent article they shared, an event they attended, or a specific challenge they've mentioned. As you can see, my research enabled me to highlight the biggest challenge the prospect is facing in the subject line. Let's move on to the body. The goal is to be short and concise while addressing the prospect's specific needs or interests. In this case, I identified Dr. Thompson's need through a tweet about the administrative burden at Riverstone Clinic. Keep these key points in mind when customizing cold emails. Research your prospect to find a relevant connection. Personalize the email by addressing their specific needs or interests. Adapt the script as needed for each prospect and situation. Remember, practice makes perfect. The more you use our cold email script, the more comfortable you'll become in adapting it to your unique style and voice. So go ahead and start practicing. Happy outreach!